Alright guys, welcome back for more zombies, this time on Ascension. One of the previous games, I had a pretty bad ending, as I failed to revive both Hair Metal Brony and Rainbow Blitz at the end of the game. When I had two launchers, we were screwed either way. So this time around, I'm much more experienced and knowledgeable. I didn't even know about the Pack-a-Punch machine with the location of this map. The Pack-a-Punch machine was until Hair Metal Brony, which is Sergeant Hawk, led me to it. Keep in mind, I don't play zombies too much, but in case if you don't know why I'm not talking too much at certain points of the video, that means I'm listening to the radio on my iPhone. Ozzy's Boneyard, Octane, Liquid Metal, Hair Nation, Rock Bar, all that good shit. I got that too early. Thanks. Thank you.
Nikolai's fault.
Whoops.
More time for vodka.
Oh, come on! Are you shitting me? Are you fucking shitting me? That bullshit. How could you... Damn it, I'm doomed. How could I possibly get the teddy bear this early? And a shitty fucking gun for zombies. Somebody, need some help here. Already my luck is... sucks cow titties on this. Seriously, a teddy bear? This early? Bullshit.
I had a sister who used to make these.
Lead me to the mystery box.
Oh, there's a doll inside, a doll inside, a doll! Sounds perverse.
Ah, there we go. Please don't... I'm right here for you, brother.
It's about time. I was beginning to...
He's not really my brother, but you get the point. Please don't give me a shitty weapon. Please.
It okay, this is fair enough. The drawer. It does this every time.
Come on, I need more than just a pistol. I don't accept just a pistol. Please. Okay, please. Please. Okay, this is good.
Blood will come to me!
No time to lose. Do you want to kill him, or... Your shot, Wayne. Let's see if I'm lucky enough for another. Ah, yeah. There you go. Who's gonna take the shot? Anybody? Anyone?
Then the glitch should come right here. You should have come to me.
Damn it. Well, shouldn't have done that. That was... I shouldn't have done that. That's why I'm not a fan of these negotiations. Not a fan. Like I said, I haven't played zombies that much prior to this. Sorry, Lane, if I pissed you off right there. It's just my look, specifically on Ascension, that's a train wreck. I owed you one, Lane. I did you a bad favor. And everyone else a bad favor, so you take it. Oh, hey, got Juggernaut. How am I killing instantly without insta-kill?
Alas, you fear to live as you hear.
Well, don't touch me, you slime bags. Thanks. Next time when there's a crawler, I'm not taking the shot. I'm not taking the shot, Lane. To get it through there.
First, you have Joker. Then you get first. There you go. I have Quicker Bird. I only have Quicker Bird. What else do you have? Yes, Joe. Do you have anything else? Swampers? You have Swampers? Joe, you have Swampers.
I ain't opening this. I'm saving my money.
I still have to get Jug. I'm going to try to get it in the next room. You better work.
Pain in the eyes.
Taking a shot. They're yours.
How was I missing? What am I, a stormtrooper?
Sheesh!
Good, I made it through 1,000. 5,000, I meant. Whoa, 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 holy shit!
Thank you.
Shit.
It has Stalker in the title! Just like me!
Holy shit, I failed!
Light him up.
That was a fail. Hey, Hall of the Mountain King. Fuck yeah. Holy shit.
Come on.
again.
Double points.
Oh, yeah. They've been waiting for this.
All right, end of round. We're getting the double points in the next round.
Do I save my Norman ammo, or do I pack a punch? Which one do I do?
Death has come to you, my children!
Holy shit, holy shit. Just listening to Hall the Mountain King while slaying these zombies makes me feel like I'm taking on the world. That's how freaking epic this is. Don't touch me. Stop touching me. Holy fuck, holy fuck, holy fuck. Don't kill the crawler yet. Nobody's coming.
The doctor needs to find ammo! Without proper ammo, I do not give them proper death.
There we go. Both my weapons pack-a-punched. We're set. Oops. Did not mean to do that. Did not mean to do that. At all.
couple of lots, that's the driving the curve. I'm going to go to Quicker Guy, and I'm going to go to Jug, and I've got three more that block us.
Need speed reload. Speed reload. Where is it? Need speed reload first. 3,000, not bad. I can deal.
This drink is my favorite. I can only show how much I enjoy it. Invigorating taste and exceptional pitcher. I don't want to get touched. Yeah.
Don't touch me. Don't touch me. Don't touch me. Help me, dude. I can't hold on. I can't hold on. I can't deal without my pack-a-punched weapons. Come to me as fast as possible. I need you. I need to be in this. Please. I can't. Please. Please. Hurry. Hurry. I'm dead. Help me. Help me. Aww. Come on.
You're on your own.
Confucius say, get more bullets, damn it! To you. I must find ammo. These are all what I can work with. Do not dare share the same air as Tokyo. 360 degrees of putrescence. I let you get this close for this. Never run low on ammo, fool! They have encircled my position! Okay, then. Confucius say, get more bullets, dammit! Confucius say, the answer blows in the wind. Oh, that's not right. I must fight them all. Sustenance.
That should hold him up. There we go. Need the juggernog.
What did you just drink?
Juggernog.
What does that do?
It increases your health. Less likely to... Oh boy. But I need to stay in the safe zone. Oh, he's still up there. Not now, Titan. Monkeys. Space monkeys are coming.
Is that right?
Yeah. I don't think leaving this area is a good idea.
Are you playing an online game right now?
Yeah. With a friend, but two other people I'm not familiar with.
The dirty monkeys are taking my juggernaut!
How are you not dying? There we go. Oh. Don't you dare touch me. Don't touch me. Don't. Sorry if I said that way too much, viewers, but I still can't stand those things. Taken away my steel that I have.
I'm made of steel, not clay. I can't pack-a-punch these things just yet.
999! I need ammo!
Sorry to those folks that I'm not a massive zombies legend like they are, but seriously.
That sounds torchly.
Oops. Where's the... Ah, there we go. You can stay in the safe zone. Hey. Guys? Ah, there we are. Can't continue on your word without any of you. I can barely hear what Hornets is saying. But I'll take off my headset anyway. Safe zone. Probably shouldn't have exited.
Shut up.
I need at least 10k for the pepper punch. Oh shit.
You are soft, like every Western capitalist. Be afraid, next time I rain!
Stay up there, Joker. Alright, I just pack-a-punched my FAMAS, which was out of ammo prior to pack-a-punching, by the way. I'm gonna try and stay in the safe zone as much as possible. Ah! Shit. Wow, I'm exploding with money. So fired up. Yes, Lane is the vet and I'm the noob at zombies, since I didn't play zombies much prior to my series of zombies. Well, at least on Black Ops, since I had one other zombies video back in 2010. But even then, wasn't much of a Call of Duty player at the time. Oh yeah, I remember Lane's advice. Not to knife! Holy shit. That scared the fucking hell out of me. I'll deal with that later. This is already turning into a warfare. That was close. I'm trying my best. How are we going to get a crawler out of this? This should at least save ammo. His ammo will run out. Yeah, my LMG is already running low. So is my pack-a-punched FAMAS. Looks like I'm gonna have to just explode on everything. Fumes on both guns. Ah, shit. Not good. That's no good. I'm gonna have to just trust these two. Fuck. Somebody. Help. Come on! I'm less fortunate than you. Keep an eye on him. Whoa! 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 Thank you. Yeah, we just got lucky.
Just got lucky. Just got lucky.
Sorry for my horrible impression of Don Dokken. I'm so sorry, it was so terrible. Holy shit.
I'm trapped!
I'm trapped! Yep, I'm dead. I know I'm done. I can only hope someone helps me.
Somebody save me!
Thank you, Lane. It wasn't on camera, but thank you, Lane. I owe you one, brother. He's not my brother, but he's like one to me. I owe you everything, bro. I lost Juggernaut, but that's okay. I can always go back and get it. Intense amount of ammo for this gun. This shield's perk me up. But I shouldn't overuse it, as that's what got me screwed.